Department of Agriculture Commissioner Salazar said changing weather patterns were to blame for livestock behavior. Encourage ranchers and breeders to attend this weekend seminar on Beulah Avenue in Pueblo. And if you're out late tonight, you may see some low-flying helicopters near Silverthorne and Leadville. Seems the Arapaho Park Services will be spraying for an infestation of box elk rugs. But do keep all fences open indoors between the hours of 10 and 3 in the air.
Thank you.
Doors from security and control. You have to get the fuck out of this terrible place.
little pig.
And who are you then?
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle.
Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Thank you.